Yeah, Brazil is pretty fun still, even though we didn't really get to experience it all that much. Thanks, XBZ. No problem, a PTSM fan. Oh, I need to switch myself here. I'm just gonna be in lane early, shove in the Talia. She has Thunderlords. I think this game I'm gonna try the Death Gems build. I'm pushing so I can go get my ward out. Even though I am rich, I'm definitely not rich, dude. I guess it depends what you view as rich. I'm well off, but I'm not like fucking balling, owning multiple cars. Like, I'm gonna focus on the game now, though. That kill? No, 10 HP. I think he's staying. Yep. Fuck, if this guy had just listened to my pings, man. Yeah, you should have just listened to my pings. I pinged for resistance 20 seconds ago, if he had been in position to punish her. That's why we need voice chat, boys. Zach took the plant? Might not have been. Might have just been Talia. I'm slow pushing the wave here just in case she like based or something. She's gonna lose more minions that way. Yep, there she is. Where's my jeweler? Fuck his butt. What's that sound? I feel like that's Talia, like, on the ground. Pretty sure she based this time. It's okay though, I'm still smashing lane. She's gonna have a roam timing, because she based first, so she's gonna come back on the map, push out a wave, and then she's gonna have a chance to use her ulti. So I'm just gonna spam ping missing so my teammates don't die to her. She's forced to base first because she's getting shit on in lane. But that does give her the opportunity to roam. I shouldn't have enough lifesteal to just. Is he going blue right now? I should probably push out so I can go get it. Rogue's level 4 still? Holy man. Oh my fucking god. I completely forgot what Zac does. Really nice run by Rakan. I thought it was old Zac. Fuck. Death Stance builds from. Okay. I don't really need potions because I have so much lifesteal, so I'm just going to prioritize getting better wards. I have no flash now, so. CDR boots, really? Holy. So you have flash? No, I think your flash just barely wasn't up from earlier. Is that my pink? Nope, I didn't buy any pinks yet. Ah, shit, she's top. Run, brother. He lived. And she's low. Maybe I should've just been hitting turret. Oh, never mind, Zac's here. I'm just gonna get really good wards out so I can play super aggressive when she returns to lane. I can probably slowly take turret in front of her. Yeah, I'm gonna get ganked if I keep playing aggressive here. Maybe if I just hug left, I don't think he can reach me. Zac could still be in our jungle at this point. Oh! Cheeky little fucker. Ugh. This is some not clean play. It's okay, I have enough lifesteal to play bad and still be okay. That's kind of the sad reality. I'm gonna pick up the fruit. An enemy has been slain. Get off my fucking fruit, grab. Okay, now that I see Zac, I should be able to play really aggressive. Look for tower damage, maybe. room top. Oh, looking pretty juicy. Still gonna ping missing on my lane. Usually when you roam, the enemy will have an opportunity to roam right after, so make sure you call MI on that. She's roaming already. That buy kinda sucks here. This guy's a fucking animal. Thanks, Noob Zord. I wonder what I should build second. Maybe I'll just go for a seal item of some sorts. My Qs are so bad, dude. The sad part is they don't even have to be good to win this lane. So I'm just so strong. Almost didn't get that. Is this a cannon wave? Okay, I need to protect this. Oh, I think she's getting blue. An enemy has been slain. I kinda wanna walk the other way, but under my Zek spot, I'm gonna get mid-turret here. Checking for wards, there's none. What a build after Death's Dance. Ugh. So I'll just go for some sort of seal item. I'm static shove. She flashed, right? Yeah, she flashed. Mission's on a killing spree, so it's 18:25. I think I'd be able to shit on him a lot harder if I had Bork, because you can force kills because you actually get. Oh. I didn't consider the fact that he could just walk left. Oh no. I'm so bad. I'm gonna push this in room top. An enemy has been slain. Oh shit, no, I'm coming, dude. Oh shit, Fiora was solo. Fuck, I had a feeling he had a pink board here. the wave in. Let's take this fucking turret. Attack my jump. Gotta be ready to dash out. His names, his little girl, her big daddy. Fucking puke. Did I beat Fiora? Oh no, man. I think I'd be pure on Shiv, but I'm not sure about on. They nerf PD. Maybe PD more expensive, right? I'm thinking PD would be pretty good against Fiora though. Maybe I just do PD anyway. Even if it was nerfed slightly. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I'm probably gonna be split pushing a lot this game. And being able to be Fiora is gonna be pretty important. Oh shit, be careful. Clay Jensen. What a troll name. Of 13 Reasons Why. I guess I can pick up Blue Shirt. Oh, we're getting Herald. I keep forgetting Herald is actually good now. I should probably just stop buying Sweeper and solo queue. I never find any wards. I found one! Oh. I'm gonna rotate mid while they're all responding to the Herald. Pretty sure they're all gonna go top to defend against Herald. Don't fight in there. You're getting a free turret. Nice. Herald was an excellent distraction. What? Where'd she go? What? She's just that much faster than me? Is that Fiora? Oh, what? If you shit, dude. Can't say my Lucian is very clean, but it's fun. I don't do any damage to golems. What? Did they make golems harder to kill, Dennis? Did they make golems harder to kill? Oh, really? It took me so long to kill that big golem. Oh. Maybe I just got no crits. Pretty strong now. I'm pretty sure I can dumpster Fiora. Oh shit, we're going in mid. Oh. Golems take half damage from ranged auto attacks? Really? Oh, I never played ADC, so I never noticed. Let's go on the Thresh, Poppy. I'm going here, dude. Oh shit. He's lobbing me into the enemy team! Kill the blobs if we get banned. Come. Everyone get on board! Woo! Get the Thresh! Really, dude? Come here! Oh, this guy doesn't even have mobies. He's pretty doomed. I think my build sucks. I think I should just finish the IE, but whatever. Some more games. That game went pretty well. My Q's in lane weren't that clean, but that's just gonna come with practice. I haven't really played much Lucian. He takes a lot of practice to be able to get really consistent with Q's. Ryuku, FT Woodsy, Sinnoh Sandy, Patriotic Panda. You know, use attack move hotkey. When I hold shift, I attack move. I attack move sometimes. LSM Judoka for 43 months. Thanks, dude. Cool Duck Boy, Gaudiman, Young Prod, Pedoso, Demon 66. Excuse what Keystone you think is best for Zillion. Deathfire Touch or Thunderlords. I'm kind of going between the two. I think I like Thunderlords more, but maybe in matchups where you never really get to get the stun, you're just poking with Qs. Deathfire Touch could be better. I'm not really sure actually. I'm still leaning towards Thunderlords. Feels more impactful. Favorite champion of all time to play? Probably Lee Sin. It's just the most fun. Probably because I don't get to play him that often. Otherwise, something like Fizz or Zed. Eventually, go ask a Lice Lol. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Toasty Muffins, Juicy Cookies. If I was a cookie, what type of cookie would it be? Is cookie dough? Is there a cookie dough cookie? I just really like cookie dough. I guess dough is what you make the cookie of, but if you could just put cookie dough in a cookie, that'd probably be my favorite. I don't really eat cookies that often. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick ad break and play some more games. Thank you guys for watching. The ping actually doesn't feel that bad, surprisingly.